ang pinaka-aim po ng group namin is ano, makapagbigay kami ng venue para dun sa mga aspiring photographers, pati na rin po dun sa mga commercial photographers, kung saan ma-enhance po at ma-develop yung skills as a photographer. I'm Noel Loreto. I am the founder of the Lipa Photography Circle. We are a non-profit photographers association based in Lipa City. Dahil doon, meron kaming mga regular activities tulad ng nagpo-provide kami ng free seminars for basic photography. And then, ang aim po talaga nito is ma-invite, makapag-invite kami ng mga aspiring photographers, beginners from Batangas, Lipa City, and Batangas area. So, ayun, since 1919, nagkaroon na kami ng mga ilang seminars. And then, through the help po ng dati kasi hindi kami nagkaano talaga ng registration, purely free siya. Ang nangyayari is nagpa-partners kami sa ibang mga organizations para makapag-provide sa amin ng venue at the same time kung ano yung kailangan ng group. So, yun ang laging naging activities ng group up to now. And then, sa ngayon, itong sa GX3 event namin, nag-try din kami mag-invite ng mga aspiring models para makatulong din kami na mag-upgrade sila ng portfolio nila, and at the same time magkaroon sila ng photoshoot na lesser yung cost dun sa talaga. So yun lang po. And then dahil po dun, I am inviting all aspiring photographers kahit na yung mga commercial photographers within Batangas area na sumali po sa amin at sumama sa mga future activities po namin.
Ako po si Kuya Ido from Team Batangas APS. Yung mga interesado po na gustong maglaro ng airsoft practical shooting, I am inviting you to visit us in Bulbok, Lipa City, King Cobra. Meron din po kaming first King Cobra Cup this coming December 11. Yung gusto pong mag-try at makakita ng paglalaro po ng airsoft practical shooting, invited po kayo. Welcome po kayo sa akin.
Hi, my name is Miss Olivia Hernandez, 8 years old, from Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Naomi Samantha Yu Ilaw, 8 years old, from Dagatan, Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Eden Krisha I. Cetron, 8 years old, from Bulbok, Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Michelle May Arbor Silia, 10 years old, from Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Arina Jenica Tiborha, I'm 8 years old, from Lipa City.
My name is Hannah Sabrina Luis Ibiduya. I'm 8 years old and live in Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Jasper Enriquez. I'm 11 years old from Taal, Batangas.
Hi, I'm Alexa Kershane L. Tutol. I'm 11 years old from Pangao, Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Tisha Rende Atienza. I am 11 years old. I am from Lipa City.
Hi, I'm Katrina Cassandra Trinidad, 18, from Los Baños, Laguna.
Hi, my name is Macy Brielle Simaranan. I'm 12 years old. I live in San Andres, Malabar, Batangas.
Hello, my name is Nina Isabel Eusebio, 17 years old, from Los Baños, Laguna.
Hi, my name is Jana Bautista. I'm 15 years old. I live in Pangao, Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Zaina Kimberly G. Pungay. I'm 13 years old and I'm from Balibanay, Quezon, Cebu.
Hi, I'm Isabel Tyrin Kitigbak, 14, from San Jose, Batangas.
Hi, I'm Chanela Kate Bautista, 13 years old, from Lipa City, Batangas.
Hi, I'm Alwina Maralit from Sabang, Lipa City.
Joy Maisel Estinorio, 14, Altagtag, Batangas.
I'm Princess Dayan Tigaliling, 14 years old, from Maraway, Lipa City.
My name is Shaiya Johanna E. Rosales. My age is 10 years old and I live in Sabang, Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Gian Sabrina Emanes and I am 13 years old from Balintawak, Lipa City.
Hi, my name is Cassie Iasha M. Olitiano, 10 years old from Lipa City.
My name is
is Stephen Kobe M. Matala, 16 years old, from Balintawak, Lipa City.
I'm Aika Sandra T. Salangsang, 13 years old, from Bulbok, Lipa City.
My name is Cyril Andy P. Bilisor, 10 years old, nakatira sa Sabalipa.
My name is Cheska Alexis Emolicano, 14 years old, Lipa City.
Here's Brent A. Quino. I am 15 years old from Bulacni, Lipa City.
Nicolai Bridget M. Landicho, 14, and I'm from Taal, Batangas.
Hi, my name is Rosette Cyrus Siguse, 16. I'm from Banaybanay, Person Jose, Batangas.
Hi, my name is Arisa Axel B. Garcia, 17 years old, from Lipa City, Batangas.
Hello. My name is Annika Yulis Cornea, 13 years old, from Lipa City, Batangas.